Imagine seeing cancer treatment in a whole new light. We already have the tools. Our immune systems are smart and strong. But sometimes that's not enough. There's a treatment called immunotherapy that helps you give it all you've got, using your own immune system to seek out and destroy cancer. Unlike chemotherapy that attacks tumors directly, immunotherapy treats you and your immune system. How does it work? One of two ways. One, immunotherapy can activate a robust, stronger than normal immune response. Two, it can teach your immune system how to spot cancer cells and destroy them. And while chemo works as long as the drugs are in your system, immunotherapy may help your immune system long after treatment ends. Chemo attacks all rapidly dividing cells, both healthy and cancerous, causing some of the side effects you know, like hair loss and nausea. With immunotherapy, side effects are different and can come from an overactive immune system and include skin rashes or diarrhea. With chemo, tumors may shrink immediately, but immunotherapy can take longer. Sometimes tumors even appear to grow before getting smaller. Immunotherapy is already the standard of care for some types of cancers, even at advanced stages, and more immunotherapies are available in ongoing clinical trials. Every person is unique, and the goal is for you and your medical team to determine the right treatment for you, whether that includes immunotherapy, chemo, or a combination of the two. Immunotherapy's cutting-edge science is a huge leap forward on the path to a cure for all cancers. And this is just the beginning. Find the info you need at the Cancer Research Institute at cancerresearch.org/treatments.